So today we're going to be reacting to Rotishaw's diss track on the Sidemen, I think it is. So yeah, let's go. So he's reacting to K-Side's video.
This is
he's leaving Sidemen.
This is not an easy video to make. I'm no longer with the Sidemen. I will be going solo, I guess.
He looks sad. Or even I can do that, but I can't be surprised because it's what the show.
Creature was shit. Why did we have to wait 4 months for it? You said you were evolving, but you didn't do bits. You just evolved into the first male with tits. You said you had to get some things off your chest. So tell me, why the fuck do you still have breasts? Yeah, you're leaving the Sidemen, but thankfully you made the other guys. But you didn't make me, so I can stand here on my own two feet as I chat shit about you on this old school beat. So let's get started on why your life's peak. Tommy Gunn got 2 million views in 3 weeks, which means 14 million people didn't click it, cause they already knew that it was gonna be shit. I rate you though, JJ. You've made stacks, but the fact is you've killed more babies than tracks. And your EP flopped, you need to be stopped, cause none of your new singles are getting copped. The old KSI will never be topped, and when you fight Joe Weller, you're gonna get dropped. Now let's take a minute to talk about your mother. How the fuck did she make you and your brother? She gave birth to you, then chose to have another. Each brother's more retarded than the other. You're both so stupid, it's just obscene. Your family must have some retarded genes. You've got a girlfriend now, to be fair to you. So tell me, did you sexually harass her too? Did you seduce her with your rape face downgraded from Sean? Or what a fall from grace. And he's trying to hide it from the internet. Why? Cause she's a world renowned sketch. You could smell her gonorrhea from a mile away. To look her up with some vagina spray. La Lamborghini. Has anybody seen JJ's Lamborghini? No, he crashed it a year ago. You incompetent fuck, just lunge and drive slow. It's been sat there dying and collecting dust, a bit like your channel when you left it for months.
Oh my
you
God.
Went to LA and it's clear to see why. All you need to do is look at Spotify. Rice Gum got more streams on one of his songs than your whole EP. JJ, what went wrong?
Alright, let's stop it here. So if you guys did enjoy that video, make sure you go down here, like down here, hit the like button, comment some lit, and until next time, peace.